Hey guys, I'm Billy Currington. You're watching Daytime at 9.
How you doing, Billy Currington? Well, the San Antonio Stock Show and Rodeo may have come to an end this past weekend, but we still have a little something for you.
That's right. Take a look at behind the scenes with an interview with Billy Currington, the country music soon-to-be legend, and Caitlin has all the good details about the guy that's pretty good at drinking beer and who thinks people are crazy.
We're behind the scenes at the San Antonio Stock Show and Rodeo, and I'm so honored a few feet away from me is country superstar Billy Currington. How are you on this evening?
Caitlin, I'm good. Good to see you tonight.
Good, you too. How excited are you to be playing at the San Antonio Stock Show and Rodeo? You've been in San Antonio a few times before, but the rodeo is something kind of new for you.
It is. We've been trying to get here for quite a few years now. We've been playing cowboys quite a bit over the years, but I've been hearing about this, and so it just finally the stars lined up, and here we are. So we're excited to be out there on stage.
Good. What is it about your shows that gets the fans excited, that draws the fans in, that makes them really want to go to those shows?
Well, I mean, a lot of people say we have a high energy show, and been fortunate to have, you know, a few songs on the radio that did well. So the fact that, you know, they know the song.
A few songs?
Yeah, maybe 10. But we've been really fortunate. So it's nice to see people singing back to you the songs that you've had out there. You know, they've been listening and you know they're fans. So you can't wait to go and sing those songs for them.
And San Antonio is very passionate. They will be singing very loud with you.
Yes, like I said, the only place we play is cowboys, and it's by far one of our favorite gigs of the year, and they get crazy, so I expect to see that in there too.
Margaritas or beer? Pick one.
We'll do beer.
I know you like beer.
Yeah, I like different types of beer, especially foreign imported beers. I always like trying new beers, and I like the dark Guinness type beers also. So yeah.
And you like to sing about beer? Yes.
I like to sing about beer sometimes. You know, pretty good at drinking beer.
I think that's why so many people like you. I can honestly say I've never heard anybody say they do not like you or a Billy Currington song.
That's nice to hear, especially from around here. You know, we didn't spend a lot of time in Texas in our early years, and I always kept saying, man, I want to get down there and get to know those people and let them get to know our music. And so they finally was like, all right, let's get you down there. And when we did, it has been a great response ever since we started coming around here. So I look forward to just continuing the rest of my career. So we just had our album come out also. The We Are Tonight album came out last year. And
I love that song.
Thank you very much. Hey Girl was the first song off of that, and did really well. And it's real fun to play in the set. And We Are Tonight is the current single. And, you know, this album was a lot of fun to make. I worked with three different producers. The same guy I always worked with, Carson Chamberlain. But then I worked with a guy named Dan Huff, who's produced a lot of acts you've heard on the radio, Rascal Flatts, and shoot, I could go on and on. But he's known for the amped up type music. So we did three or four songs, and it really turned out the way I wanted it to. Hey Girl and We Are Tonight was actually two of them I worked on with Dan. And then another producer, the third one, was Shy Carter. And he's out in L.A., and he's really a hip-hop producer. And I just go out there and write songs with him, never expecting us to ever put a song on the project. But this is kind of the way it worked out. So ended up with three different producers. It's probably, you know, when you hear it, the sound's all mixed up. But it was fun for me to do it that way.
Good. Well, I'm excited to have you here, and I know San Antonio is excited to have you here. Thank you for your time today.
Thank you very much, Caitlin. Have a great day.
Billy Currington, here's the thing. When you get a ticket to his concert, you also get a ticket to the gun show. Billy Currington, did you see those biceps?
He needs to wear my shirt, right? The Right to Bear Arms shirt?
Bond has the best shirt ever made. It says the Right to Bear Arms on it. It's got an American flag, and then it's got arrows that point to each.
Yeah, real man stuff.
It's awesome.